Hey guys, welcome to DJ Golf. Today we're going to do a fun challenge, the one iron challenge. The rules are pretty self-explanatory. Use one iron for the whole hole. Should be pretty fun. 12th hole, strike corner.
Here's the one iron.
So, here's Dallas on the tee. A bit right.
Here's Jack with the one iron on the 12th hole. Yeah, same as me, a little right.
Here's Dallas' second shot. Over a bunker. Oh, he cleared it.
Jack's turn for the second shot with the one iron.
Oh,
sculled it. All right. Jack's third shot. Didn't advance very much, but. There's a good one. Just over that hill.
Alice's. Third shot. Oh, he sculled it a bit.
Just short. Bump and run one iron shot. Gonna work. Just pass the flag.
This is par par with the one iron. Whoa. Easy. Okay, not bad.
We got a little putt off here for bogey with the one iron. There's Jack's putt. Oh, he left it short. Opens the door for Dallas.
Hard to putt with the one iron. With the wind. Okay.
Tap in for double. And
we've decided for the playoff you have to hit a one iron bunker shot. No green to work with. Got no green to work with, just the one iron. Oh, and he stays in the bunker. Okay, second shot. He's out. He's out.
Okay, Jack's playoff bunker shot. He also took a terrible drop. Woohoo, what a shot. Good shot.
Here's Dallas. Third shot, and this is going by the hole. Just misses. Gonna have a lengthy putt for four.
Birdie, or two putt. Oh, that's a good putt. Got a little tester though.
Here's Dallas's putt for four. This is like a must make. So force elimination. Oh, and he comes up short. He'll tap in for his five. Oh, tap in for his six. Okay, solid $6. He's waving to the crowd.
That tied my shot from that far. Okay, so I just tied from the same, from another 300 yards longer. And now Jack's got a putt for three.
Actually got a putt.
Ah!
Woo! Let's go!